The same color yesterday. And this, see, you can almost subtract the paint and give it back. It's pretty cool, actually. This metallic green. I don't really want it to be very thick. So space it out. Just make it very flowy. I kind of like this dip here. I'm not even trying to make anything that necessarily looks good. Just whatever. Yourself. You're not trying to make anything fancy. That was mistake I made for the first 10 minutes yesterday. I'm like, oh, where do I got to put this to make it look like this and make it look better? And just, painting is all about feeling. And you can't force it. It's a feeling. And I'll tell you right off the bat, if you've never tried painting, I highly, highly, highly recommend it. This is acrylic paint. So it's very watery. And maybe that's why it's not drying as well on here. Look at all those red leaves. Still high here. Oh, it actually did dry a little bit. Would you look at that? Spread it out. I really like that. Shoebox in front of the lens. I'm not actually drawing on the lens. Camera's about to shut off.